the next settings you go through for the quest is going to be the actual icon. Icon, also quest appearance. The icon is what shows up. If air is just default, whatever the actual quest is will show. Like this one's oak logs, it's not changed, it's just air, so it'll show oak logs. But let's say we want this one to actually be a grass block. You can't do it through here. Right click, edit, icon, and grass block. And then, and boom, looks like a grass block now. That's all I really need.